kick it up here, because you do not want to miss this act. Kyle Franklin and the Demon One Biplane taking the skies over Sun and Fun 2019. Right back to show center. The Demon One biplane is a one-of-a-kind aircraft. There's not another one on the planet. And watch, he takes that beautiful silver and black plane up over the top, turning it over on the 45-degree down line, diving back to show center. Watch how low he gets. I'm pretty sure he just set off some car alarms over there. Snapping it on the down line, ladies and gentlemen. Do not take your eyes off of Kyle Franklin. He's got a surface level waiver and he's not afraid to use it. Beautiful four-point roll by Kyle Franklin. Big wing over, which means the aircraft is pointed downhill. So here comes the airspeed. Right back down to the deck, and here he comes. Back hard on the stick. Dracula nose in the air, and where is he going? Up over the top for a beautiful Barnstormer's loop. How about that? Take your eyes to the right as Kyle Franklin brings it down low one more time. Giving a little wave as he comes through show center. Tell you what, those folks out there at the pyro field are getting a show today. The name Franklin has been associated with mind-blowing, heart-pounding airshow performances for more than 50 years. Kyle Franklin was destined for the skies from the moment he was born, son of the late airshow legend Jimmy Franklin. Kyle began flying at the age of 8 in the same Piper Super Cub he flies his comedy act in today. By age 14, Kyle performed his first wing walk, and at age 17 was wing walking professionally for his father. At 19, the daredevil upped the ante. Kyle became the world's first jet wing walker and the infamous Jet Walko, and the transferee in the world's only motorcycle to airplane transfer. In addition to crawling out of the cockpit and dangling from the planes, Kyle started his piloting career performing in air shows at the age of 21. Kyle grew up watching his father not only perfect the art of aerobatics, but inspire and alter the industry, providing entertainment the likes of which the world had never seen. The Franklins became known for extraordinary, spectacular aerobatic performances, complete with costumes and elaborate backstories. Like his father, Kyle has not faltered in his ability to develop amazing acts. He continues to forge forward by constructing astonishing performances and flying the heck out of airplanes. In 2017, Kyle added to the family legacy, becoming the second generation to win the coveted Bill Barber Award for Showmanship. To learn more about Kyle Franklin's Flying Circus, you can find us on Instagram, Facebook, or visit our website at franklinairshows.com. ladies and gentlemen, Kyle Franklin, Dracula, and Act Two. Anytime he takes that aircraft up high, you know something big's about to happen. Look at him tumble that big biplane across the skies over Sun and Fun. Pulling it up, wiggling the wings a little bit. Dracula goes over onto his back. Ladies and gentlemen, he has entered an inverted flat spin. This is a maneuver that at one time was considered unrecoverable. Once you were in, there was no way out. How low will he take it? Still falling. Terra Firma getting really big in the window. Come on, Kyle. Any second, buddy, let's pull it out. Still falling, not quite yet recovered. Ladies and gentlemen, at an altitude of less than 800 feet, Kyle Franklin and the inverted flat spin. Big wing over out to the right. Here comes the speed, pouring it on. Right down to the deck one more time. Up, over, and here comes an 8-point hesitation roll by Kyle Franklin. Listen to the sound of that big, powerful 515 horsepower R985 radial out in front of track. Standing on the rudder. Now here comes the stick and rudder skills. Watch as the wings barely move. As Kyle stands on the rudder and uses only that to turn the aircraft around show center. Still standing on it. Hard on the rudder, still turning around. Come on, buddy, little bit more. Almost completes it. Watch this, he's gonna kick it in the knife edge on the way out. Boom, there it is. Going knife edge right there for you. Hope you had your cameras out for that one. Sorry, Rob. Look at the sun shine off of Dracula's wings. My goodness, this man likes to cut the grass. Dracula just rolling it through show center. Up over, and there it is, the knife edge climb. Just the power of the R985 radial pulling track into the skies over Lakeland. The Franklin Demon 1 biplane, known as Dracula, was originally conceived by Jimmy and Kyle Franklin back in 2004 and took 9 years to complete. The idea was to build an airplane that had the look, sound, and appeal of the old barnstorming airplanes of the 30s, while maintaining the aerobatic capabilities of today's aerobatic aircraft. Design concepts came from the iconic 1940 Waco Mystery Ship, the GB Sportster Air Racer, and the modern-day Pitts S1S, all brought together to create one aircraft that would perform jaw-dropping aerobatics and grab the attention of a multi-generational audience. Named Dracula after one of Kyle's childhood icons, the design incorporates multiple vampire stylings, including costumes, custom vampire teeth exhaust, wooden stake javelin struts, and a paint job like no other. Now right now he's up there cooling it off. And Dracula was built 100% from scratch with the help of some of the best in the world, including Steve Wolf, Eddie Sauerman, Bob Bell, and Mike Wiskus. There he goes, hanging it high again. Tumbling that big aircraft across the sky. pouring on a little airspeed for you. Hard on the sticks, straight up like a rocket.
Okay. And they...
up and up, and now he's just hanging there. Just the power of the R985 holding him in the sky as he turns around for the torque roll. Couple of snaps on the way down, and here he comes one more time, spinning back into your lives. Designed strictly as an airshow airplane, Dracula was built to be as light as possible, while being able to withstand up to 15 Gs. Now what that means, ladies and gentlemen, is that Dracula can take way more than Kyle can. Holding only 26 gallons of fuel to cut down on weight, Dracula cannot be flown from show to show. It was designed to be disassembled and trucked. In fact, at full tilt, Dracula would drain his fuel tank in less than 45 minutes. Watch the snap, there it is! Dracula sports new and innovative ideas in performance and safety. This aircraft was a testbed for the world's first direct port fuel injection system for the R985 Pratt & Whitney, built by Tulsa Aircraft Engines and Airflow Performance. Pushing up over the top, and here he comes one more time. A nice slow roll for you. Ladies and gentlemen, he can see and give him a wave as he takes Dracula inverted down the show line. Woo, he took that low. All right, ladies and gentlemen, get your cameras ready, because Kyle Franklin will bring Dracula knife edge down the show line. Ladies and gentlemen, Kyle Franklin and the Demon One biplane, Dracula! Kyle would like to take this opportunity to thank all of his sponsors that make it possible for us to come to places like this and entertain you. Tulsa Aircraft Engines, Univair, Apogee Investments, Aircraft Specialty Services, CamGuard, Airflow Performance, BNC Specialty Products, CJ Aviation, Air Capital Insurance, Sirman Aeroworks, Pacific Oil Cooler, Champion Aerospace, Concord Batteries, Cleveland Wheels and Brakes, David Clark Headsets, Goodyear Tires, Softy Parachutes, Aircraft Spruce, Oregon Aero, Pacific Coast Avionics, Hooker Harness, Steen Aero Lab, Mutt Muffs, Precision Signs and Graphics, Pops Leather, Grip Lock Ties, and Whelan Aviation Technologies. Ladies and gentlemen, for Franklin's Flying Circus, Kyle Franklin, and Hangar Life Aviation Apparel, I'm Alan Mitchell. Enjoy the rest of Sun and Fun 2019